Michael Murphy, Mark McHugh, Donegal, Peter Ashton from Tipperary, he's with UCC, James O'Donoghue from Kerry, he's with ourselves UL, and Aidan O'Shea.
Now, I'd say if keep a good eye out for Kevin McLaughlin playing for DAT, definitely. I watched him over at the All-Star event over, and he's just a fabulous footballer, and you know, his vision on the field is very good.
Niall Sludden from St Mary's, he wouldn't be as known on the county scene in that, but he's a quality player and he'd be definitely one to watch. And I suppose you from Jordanstown, you have Conor Michaleski.
Definitely Ryan Rafferty from my own club, Queens. He got player of the year last year for the Freshers and he's one to look out for this year, my own club. Played against St Mary's, Niall McParland, brilliant player as well. DAT, Aidan O'Shea, he was tough to stop
now. I was at the league final and Aidan O'Shea and young fella Gibney from Cavan really stood out that night now. But I suppose the St Mary's as a team then themselves, they're a very good team, a great unit, and boys like Conor Clark and Petey Hart and these boys playing very well, so they're going to be a couple of the key players to watch out for.
Well, our own team really, we suppose we'd have good calibre of footballers. We've Rory Dean there from Cork. He's a fantastic asset to us, and we've a guy from Wexford actually called David Larkin. He's cornerback, he's a super footballer. I suppose from the league really, we played UCC and a lot of our own Kerry lads. You have JB Spland, Peter Crowley, Connor Cox, they're all fantastic footballers, you know. We played CIT and Carlo, you know, and we've got Brian Hurley as well from Cork with Carlo. He's a fantastic, fantastic player to watch out for, you know.
I suppose now the Donegal lads will probably be ready to go now with Mark McHugh, Michael Murphy ourselves there. Then you probably have Johnny Duane with GMIT. And there's a few young lads coming through now with us as well. I suppose Jack Brady, Jack McCarron, Donny Smith.